All right, welcome to this week's episode of My Second Home with Daniel. Where are we? We are at the JW Marriott in Bangkok. Super excited. We're gonna talk about the Chinese New Year. And we are at the Man Hall, one of the best Chinese restaurant in the country and probably the best one in Bangkok. And we are here with the manager. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
So tell us a little bit about Man Hall. How long has it been here?
It has been here almost 17 years.
Wow. And what would you say is very popular among local people, tourists, or both?
We have Mickey's. It's mm-hmm. a lot of local people and foreign people as well. And our concept in the restaurant is Chinese authentic.
Okay, Cantonese or?
Yes, Cantonese. Sichuan Cantonese.
Wow. We are gonna talk to the chef, I think, later on, and he's been here for a long time too, I understand.
Yes.
He opened.
Opened since
the restaurant.
Hotel opening.
Wow. We are gonna meet up with some friends. We're gonna eat a lot of food and we're gonna discuss a little bit what's gonna happen for the Chinese New Year. We're gonna go for a short break, and when we come back, we will meet Stephanie, Neil, and Kat. We're gonna eat food, and we're gonna discuss, and we're gonna have fun, and we're gonna do what we do best. Not much. Don't go away. All that when My Second Home with Daniel returns. Chinese New Year's, everybody. Well, yes, of course. We are at the Man Hall right here at JW Marriott with friends, a lot of them, three. And of course, Stephanie, yeah. PR manager at JW Marriott. How you doing?
Fine, thank you. Thank you for coming to Man Hall.
Well, thank you for having us. Kat is and Neil are here, of course, and they're gonna enjoy the Chinese New Year. Well, it's not really Chinese New Year, but why are we here? We're gonna talk about the Chinese New Year
exactly.
And this yes. fantastic Chinese restaurant of yours.
Great. We're excited. We have quite a lot to offer. And you'll see that soon enough. We have a whole table full of dim sum, which we'll get into shortly, I'm sure.
Mm-hmm.
And I just love their jobs. Look at them, they're just sitting there waiting to eat.
Yeah.
I'm going doing all the talking.
We've been
with you.
Here for about an hour, so we've been looking at this going in and out.
Yeah. Exactly.
So, why don't we just start going through this? Tell me a little bit more about this.
So, for Chinese New Year, it's quite an auspicious day for all the Chinese people out there who, you know, like to celebrate Chinese New Year. And for the promotions that we do have here at the Man Hall, you can choose between basically two different things. For those who want to go a little bit lighter but more, you know, communal, then it's the dim sum. And we have a grand dim sum buffet. It's extensive, and it's not just limited to dim sum, but you'll get soups and, you know, stir-fried noodles and I'm gonna stop talking. I'm really hungry now. Really graphic. But apart from our dim sum buffet, you can opt for the Chinese sets. And we have that available for you in three different types. And they go from as little as 7 menus to 8 to 9. And they all have signature items that any Chinese family would be drooling over.
All right. And talking about drooling, let's
napkin.
Yeah, it's right here. So let's go through a couple of these. Yeah.
Okay, we'll go through a couple. We have here, you know, we do have the normal dim sum, the standard dim sums, but here are some of the signatures that we do have. First off, this is the fish garupa, you know, wrapped with jelly noodle.
But you can say glass noodles.
That's the first time I've also known from my team here, jelly noodles, right? Okay. And this one, this one is salmon, salmon rolls. Previously I called it salmon balls, not right.
Not
this
right.
is salmon rolls mm-hmm. with black pepper sauce.
Fantastic.
Okay. So it's a kind of like a bit of a fusion. This one here is a shrimp wonton, but steamed Sichuan style, okay? Originally, we are sort of a mix between Cantonese and Sichuan here at the Manho. So just go through our menu and then you'll get a good, you get the best of both worlds here.
All right.
This one is shumai, shrimp shumai with scallop. So scallop shrimp shumai. And this one is abalone, for those who, I love abalone by the way. Mm-hmm. Abalone shumai, shrimp shumai. And last but, oh goodness, not least, this is the original shumai, who like said just have the original. Yeah, in Thai we call it hakgao. Yeah, okay. It's basically quite similar to this shrimp shumai, where it's wrapped in the yellow wonton, but this one is wrapped with, but in Thai we call it like the clear wrap, so it's a much lighter feel than that.
Mm-hmm.
Chewy. You'll get the good texture. You'll feel it. You'll taste it. Yes.
All right. So what we're gonna do? Well, we're gonna start eating a little bit. Just gonna go for a short break. When we come back, much more of Manho and much more about Chinese New Year. Don't go away. We'll be right back. We are back, and we are gonna do the best thing ever. We're gonna eat right now. So, everyone ready? Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
No, please just dig in.
So, I'm gonna start with this one. So, cut this out. Motherfucker is like stuck and shit.
Here, may I? Allow me.
Okay. Okay. Keep on rolling. Okay. Cool.
And then
thank you.
Sauce.
Yeah, exactly.
So,
you can just lift it.
So, what? Tell me about the other menu.
Well, the other menu that we're going to have after the dim sum is basically the Chinese set.
Okay.
We're taking from our biggest Chinese set, which is nearly about 20,000 baht for a family of 10 persons. We're using the we're showcasing to you today the highlights of it. So we'll be experiencing like the Peking duck.
Sounds like a lot of food.
It is the garupa, you know, the yisang, which is like a very famous Chinese dish. You know, everybody has to have it for Chinese New Year. But yeah, much to come. And we've got some incredible, lovely sauteed scallops with shrimp and macadamia nuts. Oh, very nice.
Wow. Guys, if you need more information about the Chinese New Year and right here, you can log on to this website. Fantastic website, by the way. I just saw it today. It's really, really nice.
Yeah.
Or you can call these numbers, of course, or this is Stephanie's private cell phone.
No.
You can call
no.
at that number 24/7.
No, and company phone.
Yeah. So
please.
Anyway, so yeah. Anything else we should, come at least 10, 20, or a lot of you.
A lot of you, or your whole dynasty.
Correct.
That would be great.
That's fantastic.
Yes, but we are excited for Chinese New Year. It's one of the most anticipated holidays that we have here at the Manho. And our entire team and culinary team and chef, Sompong, is very excited to welcome you and take care of you for Chinese New Year, so please.
Cool. Who am I meeting next?
Oh, well, you are going to be meeting our chef.
Yes, yes. I am meeting the chef himself. So we're going to go for a short break. I'm going to actually eat this so I don't have to eat on camera. And when we'll be back, I'll be standing with the chef. Yes, don't go away. I'm Daniel. The rest of the crew, you watch my second home. We'll be right back. are back, everyone, and it's a great, great experience. We are here with one of the main people at Manho, the chef. Hello, chef. How are you?
Well done.
Okay, so you can tell how long you stay here?
16 years.
Wow, 16 years. That means that he was here since day one, since they actually started Manho, which was way back then. Which one is the most popular dish here?
Number one, Peking duck.
Peking duck, of course, delicious. And then number two,
dim sum.
Okay, dim sum. You can have a trillion of those. They're all fantastic. And actually, I'm going to go back to the table right now and have some more if you need to come. And of course, you do need to come for the Chinese New Year. You can log on to this website or call these numbers and make a reservation for a very auspicious year to come. Thank you very much, Chef. All right, we're going to go for a short break. When we come back, we're going to meet the restaurant manager and hang out with Stephanie and Neil and Kat and watch some more of My Second Home with Daniel. Don't go away. Just sit back, relax. Don't go anywhere. Wow, I am stuffed. I had such a good time. Oh, it's really, really good.
Well, my pleasure.
Well, thank you very much. I guess, you know, we said this a few times, but you won't be sorry. You should come down here and enjoy the Chinese New Year's the way you should.
Please.
We should add something else. What else can we expect?
Well, excitingly enough, every year, this is something you can be excited to expect, that we're going to have a line show. Okay, and it's going to be full with drums and excitement and firecrackers and the traditional giveaway of red envelopes, which we call ao bao. So although we're not going to give away cash, we are going to give away just as good as cash, which is, you know, great prizes and coupons and giveaways. So
say no more, a lot of surprises.
Yes, so be sure to make it here on the 31st of January with you and hopefully your family and friends.
All right, so come to as many as you want. We're gonna go for a short break. What's gonna happen next? Well, we're gonna move to another food. I can't tell you that. Just sit back, relax. We'll be back in a couple of minutes. Much more with My Second Home with Daniel. Bye.